A holiday surprise came early for some Kansas City kids who rely on wheelchairs to get around. They got a brand new ride thanks to local high school robotics teams.
This is a sight Samantha Spangler never thought she would see.
I actually teared up seeing him in it the very first time.
Her son Hunter lives with severe autism and several other disorders.
For years, he's watched his sisters play on their power wheels, and he couldn't.
But now he can, thanks to the nonprofit Variety KC and high school robotics teams.
We take those cars and try to figure out a way to let that kid make the car go, so that way they can move on their own in their homes, in their communities, at their schools, at the park.
150 students teamed up to modify 22 of these Power Wheels cars for kids with disabilities.
We're able to practice our STEM skills and use that for something that we know will help our community.
Student Lexi Dixon has been part of the program called Go Baby Go for 3 years now.
This is my favorite event, even aside from our regular competitions. This is something that I look forward to every year.
The gift of these cars is also the gift of independence.
Give those kids a way that they can be not just mobile, but independent. Mobile. They can choose how they move and where they move.
For kids like Hunter, that gift is priceless.
I have no words. I'm emotional. I'm just thrilled to put bits right now.
If you'd like to donate to Variety KC to make more programs like this possible, I have a link on my KMBC Facebook page.